Toto Lendero, 10 years younger than the defending champion, Usimphiwe Khongo. Well, he will be no pushover. Lendero is waiting for Tete, for Khongo to throw the jab. If he's not, starts with the right hand. Even as Lendero was expecting him to start with the jab. Beautiful right hand lead again from Khongo. So I spoke about that right hand, the overarm right from Lendero and the left hook. Two key punches for him here. You've seen him try to connect with the overarm right, he's missed. You've seen him try the left hand, he's missed. Oh. He gets stunned by a beautiful left hook from Khongo. End of round one.
Wow, what an end to the first round. Lendero gets tagged with the left hook. Oh, big left hook from Toto Lendero, and then he gets one back straight after that from Khongo.
Lendero starts, he leads with that overarm right. Nice body punches now. Khongo goes to the stomach.
Much better.
That's where the fight is. And this crowd knows it too.
Watch your head, guys. Watch your head. Watch your head.
They've been begging Khongo, saying, isisu, isisu. You know what it means in boxing. Especially when your opponent can't hear the language. When they say isisu, we know what they mean.
The people come to is bombing the body now. And Toto Lendero is taking it well.
Let's go.
Throwing bombs of his own. But Khongo is getting the advantage.
Well, Khongo goes to work. Isisu.
Oh, Khongo's found Isisu now. Brilliant stuff. What a fight for the crowd.
They know they are boxing in this part of the land. They saw the reaction of Ularendo when he was being tagged to the body by Simphiwe Khongo. He didn't like it. Beautiful uppercut, what a punch. Picture perfect punching from Khongo.
Good work from Lendero. Khongo's breathing heavy in round 11.
And the crowd recognizes that. Up on their feet they go. They are cheering him up right now. The song, Sisebenza Ngokuvula. Umsebenzi wethu ukubula. Our job is to kill. In a sporting sense, of course.
Harus diabadikan, dan inilah momen kebangkitan tinju Indonesia. Kita harapkan dengan adanya Indonesia Boxing Championship, geliat dan juga gairah tinju Indonesia kembali bersinar di kancah internasional dan tentunya melahirkan juara dunia baru. Dan kepada hadirin, tetap pada tempat duduk Anda untuk menikmati suguhan yang akan kami hadirkan saat lagi. Sementara untuk para pihak yang terhormat, kami persilakan untuk kembali ke tempat masing-masing. Ya, legenda tinju Indonesia Chris the Dragon John memberikan ucapan dan juga semangat kepada Joel Tadura. Dan ladies and gentlemen, pertandingan ini akan dipimpin oleh wasit Jefferson Ponto.
Yang menjadi partai utama pada malam hari ini. Kita juga sudah melihat bagaimana dari Craig Christian dan juga Chris the Dragon John juga hadir di atas ring untuk memulai penanda dimulainya Indonesia Boxing Championship. Kita akan segera melihat seperti apa pertarungan antara the rising star dari Indonesia, Tibo Modabesa El Duce, berhadapan dengan Joel Taduran AKA Don Don di kelas terbang. Dan inilah dia catatan dari Tibo Modabesa yang sudah mencatatkan 14 pertandingan dengan kemenangan 13 kali, 6 kali kemenangan KO, tidak pernah kalah dan hanya draw sekali. Menghadapi petinju yang berusia lebih muda, Joel Taduran di usia 22 tahun, menarik tentunya untuk menanti seperti apa performa seorang Tibo Wanabesa yang dianggap menjadi the rising star. Bung Doni, apa yang kita harapkan dari pertandingan ini?
Ya tentu ini adalah pertandingan yang pematangan terutama untuk Tibo Wanabesa karena juga dia pertandingan internasional, dia masih baru sekali dapat petinju dari luar negeri ya, petinju asing, petinju dari Thailand. Ya tentu itu sebuah frekuensi yang